See, the search engine optimization field is completely related to bringing a business visible in the internet platform, especially on search engine. Okay, but there are other platforms like social media. Okay, where when people start discussing about your businesses, they tend to mention your brand name. Okay, brand mentions, which means okay, number of times or places where your brand name is mentioned. Okay, so indirectly, if you want to have your brand visibility, if lots of people want to know about your brand, okay, we need to monitor something called brand mentions. Okay, it's a common thing, right? When lots of people discuss about a particular brand, which means it is getting branded very well. Okay, brand mentions. Okay. Now, there are several ways of identifying your brand mentions. Okay, one method is to use okay a Google operator, preferably Google exact match operator. Okay, exact match operator. But this will help you to identify only in the Google search engine. Okay, and you can use any online tool. Okay, any online tool to find brand mentions. Okay, so basically the more number of brand that is being mentioned is what we will be using it. Okay, now let's see what is the definition that is given by, you know, Google or the search engine spider about brand mentions. Okay. Brand mentions. So the brand name is mentioned in different places. Okay. Is there any relevant images for this? Okay. So not exactly, but let me choose this image. Okay. Which means like you have a brand name that is linked in different places is what it's trying to demonstrate. Okay. Let me insert this image inside this one. Okay, great. But when we have a look into this one, okay, use exact match operator to find out your brand mentions. Okay, so simply go to Google and okay, so myself Amudha Kumar, okay, my brand name is what I call it as, right? So let me say Amudha Kumar, which means like whenever there is this term used in internet, I want to see. So I will put it under exact match, like double quotation. Okay. In search engine, if you put a text inside a double quotation, it is going to return an exact match value. So once I hit enter, okay, see, my brand is mentioned with this space. In several places, it is mentioned with this space and without space also. Okay. So it says, did you mean this one? Okay. See, if you see, there are 8,120 places where this name is mentioned. But if you pay attention, not only me, there are other people also with the brand name of Amudha Kumar. Okay, if you see. So now, if I want to make it very, you know, simple. Okay, see, Facebook is having my name. Okay, Isuzu is having my name. YouTube is having my name. Like this, okay, my name is mentioned in several places with respect to search engine. Okay, the more number of places. For example, if you take a business. Okay, you take a business like AGO. Okay, I'm going to check out the exact match value for Jio. Okay, see. Okay, so it's almost okay, 79,500,000 results where the brand mention is. Okay, let me say there is a brand which is recently launched, like, you know, Kia Mia. I don't know, is there something like that? I'm just trying to figure out. Okay, see, Kia Mia, there is no or something like that. Okay, it's being mentioned. Okay, so like this, there is a brand which is being mentioned. Okay, there is one opportunity. Okay, yet another opportunity is to use some tools. Brand mention tool for free. Okay, something. Okay, you go out and search it. Free brand monitoring with okay Mentionlytics. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, they are telling us to start a free trial. Okay, So go hit, okay, enter the name, okay, and okay, and click on start a free trial. And obviously they are going to do the same task that I did with Google, but they are going to do with Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, and all the stuff. Okay, so let me hit my email address. Okay, and here I accept what you're trying to say to me, and I wish to receive relevant marketing and analytics. Okay, and continue. Okay, so now I have created an account with them. So like this, you can use, you know, any of the, you know, free online tool, okay, to do so. Okay. Let me access my account in Gmail and see whether I have received an email and invitation from them. Activation link. Okay, so mentions. Okay. I got this activation link here. So click on this one. Your activation link will be done. It will be active. Hey, come on, man, open now. Okay, so just trying to understand. Okay, this is the keyword I have given here. Okay, Amoda Kumar. Okay, what does it say? Okay, so there is a Twitter account. Okay, so there is a YouTube channel available. And it says there is 30 mentions found so far. Okay, for your mentions. 67 mentions. So it is actually scanning my mentions. Okay, so how many places, how many locations it is mentioning my brand name. Okay, so the more number of places where your brand name is being mentioned, okay, so that is how you will come to know how, you know, visible or valuable your brand is. Okay, so you can come down, you can use mention analytics in meantime. 10 minutes fetched already. Okay, so there are some details. Okay, something like social reach, 831 reach, 10 mentions. Okay, 123 social engagement. Okay, so keywords positive or negative. Okay, so it is mentioned in YouTube, okay, in Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, okay, so other places. Okay, globally, okay, I mentioned maximum in India. Okay, so KG1, so total mentioned 10, out of which India is high. Okay, and YouTube, and the keyword cloud related to my services are marketing tutorial, Amoda Kumar video, only digital marketing. Okay, so I'm into a niche of digital and marketing. Okay, and all this stuff. So this is one such tool. Like this, you may have a number of free tools available to determine what is brand mentions. I'm trying to understand about that. Once you know about the brand value is very visible, obviously you will get a probability of, you know, organic traffic coming to your website. Okay, so basically the brand mentions. Okay, and you can give it a try for a product like this. Okay, basically at your choice.